Good morning, students. I am Pooja Bhatia from St. Mary's High School, Mukrianand. So, once again, I came back with the video of social science for the 10th standard. So, in the last three videos, we started, first of all, I want to tell you that we started this chapter number 1, Heritage of India. I already sent you the three different links in which this chapter is in a different parts. Okay, so in the first we showed that how our India is vast in the heritage from north to south. Okay, then we also see that why the Europeans came to our country to trade, to settle down and to mingle with the Indian culture. Then we showed the different points of rich and varied heritage of India. Okay, then we showed the different meanings of or definitions of the culture as well as the definitions of heritage too. Okay, now we also saw the cultural heritage. Now what is the meaning of the heritage? We showed that also. Then national heritage of India. There are four different parts in the national heritage of India. So we showed that the first one is the landscape, then river, then vegetation, and the last one is the wildlife. So we showed all the points in our last video. Now today what we are going to start, we are going to start cultural heritage of India. Now what is cultural heritage of India? So in short I told you that we show the natural heritage, right? So here is the man-made heritage, okay, the simple meaning of this. So India has gifted or diverse and rich heritage, we all know that. That India gifted a diverse meant so many different kind of and rich heritage for India. What is cultural heritage? So here there are two different definitions for the cultural heritage. In that, the first one is cultural heritage is man-made heritage. As I told you before that the which are the non-cultural heritage, it is called non-natural heritage. It is called cultural heritage, okay, which is made by the man, okay, and human being. Whatever is received or created by the human, whatever we receive or created by the human with her tact, wisdom, art and skill is called cultural heritage. Okay, means the man-made. If I gave you the one simple example that there are so many different kind of temples, there are so many different kind of places we have in our India, you learn already in the 8th and 9th standard, also in a 6-7 standards, that we have so many different places, we have got so many different like temples, vows in our country which is man-made and which are the heritage for the country. Okay, so what is cultural heritage we learn? So now what is the third point? The caste and tribe like Aryans. So here there are some names of the caste. Okay, you have to remember this. See, first is the Aryan, then here is the Kshatra, Kushan, Huns, Persians, Turk, Arabs, Mughal, Britishers, French, etc. They came to India. These all are not from India, but they came to India. I know the names are somehow difficult, but you have to remember this name. Okay? Indian culture has become rich, exchanging its culture among foreign tribes. Okay? Means exchanging right now, as I told you, as I gave you the example in last videos, that before so many years our culture is different. Nowadays our culture is different, so our culture is exchanging due to the position. Okay. Next one is the people of India from the prehistoric country to the people of world. Now the people of India from the prehistoric country prehistoric means the people who are in the muscles, stones, cords and webs. These all different things are included in which? Included in the heritage of India. Even historical places of our freedom movements. Historical places, freedom movement, you all know. Okay? We are in the rule of Britishers for 200 years. And we do a lot of efforts for the independence of our country. So, freedom movements like Sabarmati Ashram, Dandi Bardoli, then Sahyadri Kingdom, which is known as Kolkata, Delhi, etc. So, these are the places which is very much famous for the freedom movement. Now, the last point of the cultural heritage of India. See, the important discovery of India are language. Okay. So, these things are also very much important. Which are? Their language, scripts, discovery of zero. Okay. Discovery of zero is discovered in India only by the Aryabhatta. Mathematics, calendar, astronomy, iron, literature, religion, Yudhastha, chariot, chariot means rough, political science, zoology, botany, then Vastushastra, religions, republic, judiciary, then legislation, environment protection, etc. These all the subjects, what we can say is all the things are started or discovered in the India only. Okay? So this is very much proud for us that only not our only natural heritage is rich heritage, but our culture means man-made heritage is also very much rich. Clear? Now, so students, today we learn about the cultural heritage of India. We show there are so many different discoveries of our country. So many different statues. See, our as